All right. Just finished working on one of my friend's bass. This bass has been totally modified. Modified it. It's called a D. Armond bass. But all of the guts has been taken out of it and replaced. And I just did a setup for him, so check it out.
Yes, sir.